If you lose a deal to the crash that's happening or coronavirus or something, like, just realize that that is absolutely normal shit.
This is what I believe. I'm sharing that with you for nothing. Just get out there and succeed.
We're heading into a crash, right? This is a market crash. We're here, it's here. There's nothing we can do about it. The market's crashing. Prices are going to drop. Real estate prices are gonna drop. Had a deal fall through that was supposed to close Wednesday, fell through, he got scared, coronavirus. He has one condo, he's buying another, and the condo he has, people were canceling vacations that they were coming down to rent his condo, and so he's trying to figure out how he's gonna pay the mortgage on the first one. Stores are closing, restaurants are closing. You guys can't go out and do stuff and spend money. The economy is going to suffer big time over this, and prices are going to adjust in our favor. What I want you to know, what I want you to be prepared for, and what I want you to stay level-headed on is the fact that, number one, I've been here in this situation. I know exactly what's going on. I've seen all this coming. I sold half my stocks 2 weeks ago, and I knew that it's different when you think that something might happen, and then when it actually happens, it's a little more real. So I can't say, oh, this is just an everyday deal, but I did think that this might happen. So this is what I want you to do. I want you to realize this. Real estate's a lag business, which means, you know, you put a contract in and you get paid 30 days later, 40 days later. So what happens is all your pending deals, like I have a lot of pending deals, so I just lost one. A lot of your pending deals, you know, when they're in the middle of a deal and a crisis happens, those people that are under contract, they'll get a little scared, you know, and you're gonna lose some of them. If you lose a deal to the crash that's happening or coronavirus or something, like, just realize that that is absolutely normal. Totally normal. Don't worry about it. What we need to do is realize that our business is gonna suffer temporarily. Like, we're gonna go through this little change, okay? This little change, it's a shock to the system. I've talked about this many, many times. It's a shock to the system, okay? Everybody's scared, they don't know what to do, so they just kind of freeze up for a second, okay? Because of the freeze up and because of the stock market going down and because of people not going out in restaurants and spending money and people are losing jobs and all that, what's gonna happen then? Well, it's gonna take it a second because real estate's a lag business, but prices are gonna go down to adjust to the new market. And they're gonna go down in our favor because they're gonna go down to a price that somebody's willing to buy them at. So things are going to continue to sell. This little scare, if you have deals falling through or buyers backing away or people putting on the brakes, just know that that is totally normal for this, for the moment that we're in the market, and that's going to clear up really momentarily. Prices are going to adjust, and this may take 60, 90 days, right? 120 days. This may take like 2 or 3 or 4 months to really. Because what happens is the sellers are going to be in denial. You know, they're not going to want to believe that their property is worth 10%, 20% lower than what it just was. They're not going to believe it. They're going to get an offer, lowball offers. They're going to turn them down. You're going to be like, man, nobody's going to sell. I already have 3 sellers right now that are like, just keep lowering it consistently until they sell. Got to go. Got to get rid of them. So I already have 3 people that are willing to sell their properties at a really good deal. And more are coming. So you need to get out there. You need to be making more calls than ever. Meeting people, you need to go back through your past clients and your database first. You need to call all the people that already know you first. Right now that the pandemic has happened and the market is crashing and we're in this new market, like, go back through your past clients, everybody that you know first, and check on them. See how they're doing, see what they think about everything, and check their temperature on what they want to do. Do they want to buy when prices do go down? Or are they going to need to sell? Do they want to sell? They want to dump a property, get rid of something? Or are they just going to kind of ride it out? Either way it goes, we need to find out what their situation is and how we can help them through this. Okay, once we get through all the past clients, we're going to move over to circle prospecting, expireds, all these other avenues of leads that we need to be calling. And we need to be reaching out to them with the same stuff that we always do. You know, how you doing? You know, I'm just trying to stay inside, stay out of this crazy stuff. Isn't it crazy out there? Cool. Well, look, I don't want to take too much of your time, but hey, in the middle of all this stuff, I'm just seeing what I can do to help people. And just create those relationships, get those emails, keep those emails going.